Okay, we just had a yellow Camaro pull up in our shop, and these two girls pop out of there, and they work at this place called the Redneck Cafe or the Redneck something. Let's go out there and give them a little talk and see what they're all about. What's your name? Where are y'all from?
I'm Sarah. This is
Kylie. Sarah and Kite?
Yeah.
Kylie.
Kylie. How you doing? Hold on, say that again.
Kylie, aka beautiful.
AKA beautiful. Hey, you're not shy to say it. Are you beautiful?
Not at all. I would say so, yeah.
You what?
I like to think so. Okay. Thank
hey.
You.
Hey.
Hey what?
What?
I don't know, you tell me.
I don't know
are
what's
you
up, dude.
I'm holding, what, dude?
Nah, I'm holding these here, man.
You got two beautiful girls here. You're a single guy.
Well, praise God. But you're already talking to them,
dude. Swami. Are you going to go shake a hand and make a friend at least, Swami?
Oh, look at you. You make
a friend.
There you go. Oh, my gosh. Hold on. Hold on. Did you just kiss him?
Yes, I did.
Hey, you going to go for the other one, too?
Are you shy?
No, I'm not. Yeah. Hold on. Who's shy?
This little one. Yeah.
All right, right here. Everybody say 1, 2, 3, cheese.
Cheese.
When I say cheese, kiss them on the cheek. Ready? 1, 2, 3, cheese.
Hey, look at that, dude.
Come on.
He thinks he's somebody. And look at this. Look at his shirt.
I know. We saw it. Redneck
show.
It's perfect.
Heck yeah.
But you girls are here from
Redneck Heaven.
Hold on. What do we got here? Redneck Heaven.
Yes,
and what
sir.
Is this place exactly?
We are a grill.
A
bar,
grill
restaurant,
and
grill.
Sports bar, yeah. Mischief.
Sports bar. Here, you can
all
these stand. Stand right here because you're in the, there you go. Okay, so you're a sports bar and grill. Where are y'all located at?
Louisville, Texas.
Yep. Right.
I see,
the mall.
I forgot. You're Sarah and you are
Kylie,
the beautiful
yes,
girl.
That's right.
So y'all are at the Devil's Dude Dance.
Dance, yes.
What's
sir.
That gonna be?
It's a charity event we're doing this Saturday.
Are you gonna be there?
I will be there.
Mark, did
we'll
you hear that?
Hey man, check it out. They're even talking about it's got motorcycle parking.
So bike.
Wait a minute, motorcycle bikes. People would show up?
3,000.
You sure? 3,000. There's gonna be 3,000 people there.
3,000.
I'm serious.
She's saying bikes, dude. She's not saying people. She's saying bikes.
Oh, are y'all gonna rent some? Are you guys gonna rent some bikes and put them out front and make it look like?
Am I kind of gonna show up or just the pretty
kind?
You sure?
All kinds.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
The ones that ain't even, you know, kind of rough looking.
There should be
a couple of them.
What he's saying is there going to be yuppies there, Kylie?
Did I say that? I didn't say that, Pete.
Are there going to be yuppies there?
Yes.
There's
going to
be a couple.
So, kinds like us?
A couple.
Okay, she's talking.
What?
She's talking. Do let her go.
Oh, I'm sorry. Go ahead,
yuppies.
Sarah.
Don't worry about it.
What's that?
We're just a few yuppies, but yeah, we got a lot of bikes.
A few yuppies, but there's
a lot of bikers in there.
So, there's going to mainly be people like us there.
Definitely.
Because we're rednecks. We're hillbillies.
Exactly. That's what we need.
I mean, look at us. Look at us.
We work for a living. That's what we do. We are workers of America.
Okay, Kylie, who's the shy one in the car that doesn't want to be seen?
That's our boss.
That's the boss? Do you think she's getting pissed at you?
Nah.
Okay. Well, it looks like the boss does pretty damn good driving out. A Transformer Camaro. I mean, what the hell?
She's
supposed to
put it down and holler at us and let her know you're promoting her.
She ain't going to say.
She's
bossy. Uh-oh. She's all business, dude.
She is
business.
She's taking care of business.
Never forget about her.
Yeah.
Okay, so did you get our free... Where's our tickets?
I got these. I don't know what they
Hold
are.
Hold on. Where's our tickets at? Where's our free meals, dude?
What free meals?
She just gave us
four. The kid had them, dude. I don't know.
What, you mean Swampy stole our free...
Exactly.
He
went in there.
Yep.
But we got these. What are these going to do for me?
They're just...
They're advertising. Do you got my tickets, sir?
Where'd you put the tickets?
Office.
Okay. All right, Sarah, go get your pictures.
Can
Which one?
Let's
Cadillac?
Like,
what do you want to do?
Whatever
get up
Tiff
up?
Wants, whatever Boss Lady wants.
Okay, we got the other one. Now, don't forget, that's hot. That's okay. That's hot Texas steel there. I wouldn't want you to burn yourself. Okay? All right, there you go. There you go, get some pictures. Redneck, you're not going to go do that?
Get three dude, if I was a little brother like you, I'd get in a picture with them two chicks. Why not? Go.
Hey, tell me you want a picture. Go on.
Tell me you're wearing your redneck shirt.
Hey, you're wearing your redneck shirt. Get a picture.
Let him in there. Come on, girl.
Go.
Come on, Swampy. Do us right. You can catch some of that on video if you go over here.
You see the situation we have, dude.
This is a nice situation, brother. I'm gonna tell you that.
Hey, girls, shake your hand. My name's Pete.
Pete, nice
I'm the
to
owner
meet you.
Of this crazy place.
We'll see you soon.
Okay, we'll see you later.
What's your name?
One more time.
Oh, nice to meet you, Pete.
Take it easy. And you and technical assistant manager, thank you very much.
Nice to meet you.
We didn't mean to make you look stupid or silly or anything else. Hold on. What's that tattoo say? Let's see your
tattoo.
Which
one? Her name's beautiful.
Oh. Okay, hold on. It says, can you read it to us?
We can be greater together than we ever could apart.
That's nice. That is a nice tattoo, dude.
Are you going to regret it when you're my age?
Nope.
Sure?
Sure.
All right. Are you talking about like you and you or you and somebody else? I'm sorry, Swampy. Did I bump it for you? Hold on. One more time. One more time.
Than me.
One more time. Okay. Hold on. Let me get it. There you go. Right there. Hold it. Okay. We got it. There you go. Hey, hold on a second. I just want to tell you girls something. This is the summer of his love. You know why? We're going to come over there and visit you. Are you guys going to be working?
Go visit him?
Oh, yeah. Okay.
All right. We'll see you later. Take it easy.
He said he don't know if he can visit, but he'll try. We'll work it out, Swampy.
Thanks, P. You're horrible.
No, he's just helping you out, dude. Those two honeys, you got hooked up.
And there they go.
See? Look at that. They got a nice car.
Damn,
they're
dude.
Looking good. You got set, dude.
Let me ask you this, bud. Let me ask you a question. Do you think they got that car from working over at Rednecks?
No, you know,
man, I don't know, dude.
You know, she managed
to me. That's like a transformer thing, like you said.
No, you know what the manager told me? That was a gift to her.
Hold on, how? What'd she tell you?
No, she said someone gave it to her for a Christmas.
She must have a sugar daddy somewhere.
Hey, ain't nobody gives me nothing like that. I gotta work for everything I get.
Yeah, no, that's like a Christmas. She said that was like a present.
Hey.
Like a happy birthday.
Come on, what's she talking about?
She got it easy.
Look at that, and we're not just talking. Oh, now she's going in there.
Okay. I thought we were special. They're hitting every joint in the place.
They're hitting every joint in the place, dude.
Hey,
well, looks like the only one that came out on this is Swampy. He just met two other girls that he can fall in love with this summer. Take it easy, my friend Pete, your friend Pete. That's a crazy situation, but we're here. Whew. Wow.